going to be doing, well, trying to get the storyline Oxlade Chamberlin and FUTMAS. FUTMAS Gbamin. I'll show you what I've done. So I've been grinding, obviously. I'm not that far off. It's 4 days, literally, second page. Not that far off. I should get him. And the other one is FUTMAS Gbamin. I have done 1 out of 3 of them. 11 out of 12. I need to do them, and 3 out of 4. But I need to buy myself an Ivory Coast player, because the my Gbamin loans ran out. So Ivory Coast. Right, Ivory Coast striker. There's a guy from Serie A. Right, there he is. Right. So yeah, I've got him. Oh, yeah, he's got. Okay. Right, one sec, guys.
Chilled stream, come and watch.
Oh, guys, do you like that? Here we go. Right, I'm gonna do this. I wasn't gonna, but just for the time, just for this. Right, send him to club. Right, put him there. Take him off. Striker. We'll put this guy on. Right, that should be all right. He's got a nice team. He's got Dembele, Haller, Sterling, UCL, Silva, Wijnaldum, the fuck is team of the year, nominee, De Jong, Digne, UCL. It's a really nice team, actually.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Spanish capital, Madrid.
Have you guys got the new FUTMAS banner?
Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The action comes.
Right, everything's working, guys. So, right, let's go into the game.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out. Who can gain the upper hand? Who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions?
Abdoulaye Doucouré, Jordan Henderson. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Come on. Want to get a goal with him, guys. I'll be up because there'll be a challenge over with.
Starts with Federico Bernardeschi in midfield, and at the point of
I need
attack,
to try and do it. Oh, he scored. See, I'm not too good at FIFA, guys.
Showed it there, didn't he?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Oh. Now that was absolutely a disgrace. Well, in a wall, but.
Abdoulaye Doucouré.
Over. Nice.
Bernardeschi.
a bit too hard trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Hi. Hi, welcome to the stream.
Here's Dakota. He's got some room out there. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on.
Welcome, make sure to sub and like.
Yeah, guys, make sure to sub and like.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. Abdoulaye Doucouré. Well to intercept.
Need to get on that run. Madison Sugar, well in Neuer. Yeah, guys, I have got Neuer and Courtois because I packed them both in 2 days. Trying to get the clips, but I just didn't record them, so sorry if you guys were interested. It's gonna be hard to try and get this goal because I need basically two more goals, and one's gonna be with 80 physical or over.
Henderson.
Over. Ball.
Federico Bernardeschi. Promising forward play from them again.
Ah. That could have been an easy goal.
Couldn't hold it. They can be quick on the break now. They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Terrific tackle.
Oh, this is terrible for me. I'm not playing too good at all.
It's a good hit.
Well in Neuer. Neuer is better than Courtois. Courtois is terrible, guys. I'd advise you not to buy him, but it's obviously your choice, but I wouldn't waste my money on him. He's just too... Can't really find the word. Might mute the mic at one point, so.
Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist here with this free kick. Oh, David Silva's first on the scene, Martin.
This is not a good place. Oh, he's taking it with Haller. I don't know if he's good at free kicks. Oh yeah, I think he's trying to change it. Come on.
Time wasting, Alan.
No mind.
From the awaiting.
No, way over.
He lined it up and it's just wide of the goal.
Yeah, the league faced it all then. Really did strike it well.
Here's Doucouré. Henderson. Alex Iwobi.
Lovely ball.
James Maddison.
Oh, come on, Madison. That was a clear pass down the wing.
Visitors trailing in the possession stakes. They've done so well. They've got some quick players in this team, and they broke out of defence with such pace.
He saved it anyway.
To his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. And they have to go back to Neuer. Madison. They're looking good when they attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Looking to create an opening. Wijnaldum. And the referee, he might be through. It's opened up. Pushed out by the goalkeeper. But the keeper's done well. Danger not averted.
Let off the hook with that missed chance. You know, they grab the ball, steam back towards the opposition.
Dembele. Alex Iwobi. Here's Doucouré. Bernardeschi. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Individually excellent. Gonna try his luck. Well, that's wide and well wide, too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Dembele.
Sebastian Haller. With good vision. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Here's Decura. Good vision. Wijnaldum. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signalled now. David Silva just unable to keep it this time. Alex Iwobi. Federico Bernardeschi. Cuadrado. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Incisive pass. It's good work between these two. In quickly. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Sterling. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. It's a good hit. Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
The keeper's given the ball away. Must be!
God, guys, that was my fault. I weren't looking because talking to my dad, but I'm missing a ball. They're doing well then, because... Oh, what is that, Decore? Decore. Brilliant. Lengler. Oh, he's so bad.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. That would have been a
right.
The referee
Anderson
left.
Love. Yeah.
Good advantage.
I am new, okay. Welcome to the stream. I will, after this game, I will look at everybody's thing and I'll, whoever's commented, I will give you a shout out. Just watch this game, which won't have much left, but.
Organisation, the ball lost at a crucial time.
Literally no one to pass to. Oh, I needed that goal. Anderson.
Now it's Federico Bernardeschi. It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Not strong enough.
Dembele.
You're good.
Oh, thank you, mate. I'm not though. Wijnaldum. I know I'm not. But yeah, thanks a lot for that.
Confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
I'm getting beat, but he does have a class team, kind of. My team, obviously, it's not that good.
Well,
need improve,
here,
but.
They'll be thinking of going forward themselves.
What was I doing then, Neuer?
Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Oh, who was that to Warby?
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
Best thing I like from streams is positivity.
That is a decent tackle. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
I didn't really understand the last bit because, you know, I'm. Penalty. Neuer. Wow. Right, he has scored, but you know.
penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
Well, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
Right, I'm going to look at the stream, guys, and, right. Oh, that's not nice. Hi, I'm new, you're good. Best thing I like for streams is positivity. Yeah, that is good, yeah. I do think I'm pretty decent. I'm okay. Not the best, because obviously, I know, but yeah, you've got to keep your positivity. What should I talk to you, ELG underscore games. Sniper Dragon, shout out to you, bro. Shout out to you.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here.
Right, I'm losing 3-0. But I don't know why, I've just been coming against really good teams these past few couple of games. It's not nice. He's not actually bad, this striker from Serie A, he's just not got best strength.
So on channel right.
Yeah, we are. So it's mixed games that we. The last couple of streams have been Ethan. But yeah. I'm going to be doing like Rainbow Six Siege, if you like them guys. Rainbow Six Siege, FIFA, obviously, as you can see. I have got other games, but I just don't know. I think they're the two main games that people play. There's Fortnite and all, but you know, it's not the greatest game anymore. We all have different parts, because the only thing is, it is hard for some of us, because three of us are on PS4 and then one of them it's on Xbox. But you know,
nice. I love Siege.
Yeah, so do I, actually. I'm going to be getting back into it.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Welcome to the stream.
Could cross it from here. Here's Benedeschi.
Lots of people love Siege live stream.
Yeah, that's what I will be doing. I kind of, since I got the game, I used to play it all the time, but yeah, I do love Siege. It's a good game. But obviously, Christmas, I might get some points, so I might would you guys like to do me to do live streams on testing different players like Jaeger, Valkyrie, Lion, different ones like that, because I want to try out new things and see if you guys would like this. So I'm just thinking of the best content for you guys, because obviously that's what I want to do, create good content.
If you do get bigger, you should do QA.
Oh, Q&A's, yeah, I know. Well, channel that we've had, we've been on it for like a week. We've got, we've actually got a pretty decent amount of subs considering. You know, we're gonna be doing more and more. But obviously I'll be editing and stuff, so I'm
good channel, very active.
We are active. That's what we want to do. Ethan does a lot of streams, but obviously
I love active channels.
Yeah, that's what people want in it, because you know, you don't want it, like someone who's like doing a video once more every 5-6 weeks, you know what I mean? Yeah, the team, by the way, I've just put these two in on him. But yeah, I've got Team of the Year nominee, Henderson. I've got Cuadrado, UCL, Pookie Player of the Month, Hakimi, UCL. I need to add this.
Yeah, you could review characters on Siege.
Yeah, would you like that? Cause
nice team.
Oh, thank you. It's not that good. I've packed the likes of Lenglet, he goes for 70k. Neuer packed other like 2 days ago in a free pack. Packed Courtois yesterday in a free pack. It's gonna get better. I'm gonna get Gbamin, obviously, and Oxlade Chamberlin, so Oxlade will be here.
You have 7 likes.
7 likes? Oh, what, for this video? Guys, I can't obviously see thingy, but if we do have 7 likes, thank you, that's very nice. Livius?
On this stream.
Oh, that's good. Oh, so I'm gonna go into another game. Right. So this is what I've done. I need to do one more of them, one more of that, and then do lob balls, and then obviously I need to do two of them, which is easier. So let's go back into a Division Rivals. I'm gonna get rank 1 probably, or playing it. What's your favourite
anyway,
game?
Go. I will be in your other streams as well. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Thanks for joining the stream anytime. And yeah, shout out to you, ALG_games, and have a nice day. Guys, tomorrow I will be doing streams, but they will be later on because, you know, I've got to change it a lot.
This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointing to a really lively matchup. This is, fingers crossed, eh?
Let's go. There's one of them, guys. I'm happy about that. There's one challenge done. Scoring with Ivory Coast players. Then all I need to do now is lob pass is and
display.
He has an icon, but
magnificent challenge to win it back.
Ready
superbly to take back possession.
What a ball. Cuadrado. Oh, Madison. Guys, I popped Madison, so I didn't actually buy him.
James Madison. Bernardeschi. Ducouré. And here's Henderson. Christian Kouame.
I'm literally trying to find the
people. Have a nice day as well.
Thank you very much. And see you later. Thanks for watching the stream.
Jamie Vardy now. Not problematic for the keeper. Far from a good pass.
Oh, what a goal. I can't stop.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
So, a level contest, 1-1.
Wait one sec, guys, I was just messaging my mate, but back on the stream now.
Ducouré and Pavard on the ball.
Let's see the I was going to try and do a Rabona.
Really showing off his wide range of passing skills.
Oh, lovely.
Bernardeschi. And Cuadrado. Teammates could potentially join in. It will be Christian Kouame giving the ball away.
Guys, I have changed my screen. I was on dynamic on all of them.
Now, Felipe Anderson.
But I thought I'd just switch.
Vardy. They couldn't maintain possession. Madison. Bernardeschi.
It's been a nice clean shot.
Sissoko. Now Felipe Anderson. Vardy. Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Ah, I weren't looking again. Well then Lengler. Just stop the play.
Really have to switch on the
what a guy.
Pass. Run it magnificently
come
and
on.
Intercepted. And slipped through beautifully.
Oh, that was to Henderson.
Sissoko.
I actually really like Henderson, but I love, like, two Liverpools. Said to me.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
I don't care, though. Still good.
Christian Kouame. Henderson. And now Ducouré in full control of the ball here.
Oh, I'm trying to do these three ball. Oh, what a goal. What a goal. That is fantastic.
Well, let's see that again. It's a decent save from the keeper, but it bounces back into play. Where were his defenders? The striker's there. Pushes it into the net.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Henderson.
Oh. He is not actually that bad at shooting. He's been scoring like top right corners for me. Obviously with the what he's done.
Vardy. Possession lost, intercepted. James Maddison. Maddison. Henderson.
Oh, I was trying to go through that gap. Obviously, the core has got off.
It will be now. It's with Ducouré. James Maddison. Now, Felipe Anderson. It will be. Federico Bernardeschi. James Maddison.
Oh my.
Not a good pass.
Just passing's terrible.
Henderson. Went in strongly, decisively.
There's no striker.
Untidy in possession. Maddison.
Oh.
That's very strong defending and now they have the ball again. beautifully weighted ball. He's just got to continue his run. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. It's with Mendy.
No, that was to the middle. Right. Oh. Come on, Langley. Right. Half time.
Team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Doucouré. Kouame with it. Bernadeschi. And they've won possession again. Well, great read there to intercept. Shearer moving into the advanced position. Dembele, that was splendid.
Good save. Oh, I didn't mean you to say that, guys.
Can you argue against that with a save like that?
Missed on ball. Crossing opportunity.
Oh, he scored. I weren't looking again. He's offside. No, he's not.
It was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Whoa, what's the touch on that, boys? Sorry, late. Got Langley to pick himself back up. This passing's been unreal. Wait, I'm not coming out, boys.
Not all that convincing defensively.
Right, what a ball.
Federico Bernardeschi.
What was that? They can't touch the ball for like without giving it away. Well, in Mender.
Now Sissoko. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Oh, a vital interception. Can they square the
oh
game?
My.
Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions.
Alright, remember it's 2-0. I need to just think I've got, let's use people
Mendy
in the right ways, so. Decore is defence, in the more or less. He's a runner. But he can't run.
It's with Doucouré. Oh, yeah. Christian Kouame. Madison with it. Bernardeschi. Into the advanced position. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. And the keeper had to be watchful, getting his fingertips to it.
Crowd haven't had too much to cheer about for a while, have they, Derek? They need a goal here.
Ah, that's terrible.
Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition.
What?
Right,
that's Henderson.
And he's beaten him here.
What?
By Socrates. Sissoko. Oh, a lovely ball. He's in position. Keeper did his job to begin with. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
It's just, oh, I can't do it. Knock me down, like.
Dembele. Sissoko has teammates waiting inside.
Whoa, that was just close.
A long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner, and your hero is worth an effort. Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
Right. Obviously, I usually, but he knows what I was doing. But obviously, Cuadrado, he's what a guy he is.
Henderson has it. Henderson.
I need to.
Cuadrado. Wanted to keep it but couldn't.
What am I doing? I need to score badly.
Shearer. Dembele on the ball.
With Henderson. Or the Cora. Doesn't matter.
Looking ball. Henderson. Moving forward effectively.
Oh my, he's so good, Henderson, at that. I'm not using him for free kicks. I mean corners. Use Benedetta. Ooh, what a guy. Already. Ooh, does he? I was going to say that. Back on the patch.
There's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, it's a good delivery into the box, isn't it? Ball comes into a packed penalty area. Only one person wanted to get on the end of that. And it's in the back of the net. Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Just 10 minutes to go. It's all about translating.
Oh yeah, still not looking. I don't think Langley has much physical. Oh, does that count?
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Dembele on the ball.
Oh, he's just class. Yes, right. Langley's got 80 physical. Okay, right, that's fine. I've done two this game, so I'm not going on. Just need to get these lob balls done.
Slipshod passing.
Right. He's pushing me off the ball all the time. Wait.
Ronaldo now. Ronaldo.
Well in.
Well, the fans are being very vocal. They're desperate for a goal. Will the players respond?
Well, great read there to intercept. This might be ideal for the captain.
So annoying.
Jamie Vardy now. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Dembele on the ball. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage.
GG. I'll take a draw. I prefer it, obviously, than a loss.
Thank you.
It's a not bad team. It's okay. It's pretty decent. It's better than mine, but you know. Guys, I haven't been speaking because, you know. But, yeah, I won't be speaking for this game. You can just listen to, I just wonder why music was on, but FIFA, but yeah, guys, I won't speak for this, and yeah, enjoy the game.
With me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what...
And threading it forward. Just couldn't capitalise there. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Quite clearly, they've thrown the shackles off.
Looks great with the ball, Derek, the four forwards up front. What happens when they haven't got it? The two midfield players are going to be very busy today.
Opportunity to take the lead. Still possibilities. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, the crowd sense a bit of good fortune. No kidding.
Will he find the net? And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
The opening goal of the game, then. Rashford couldn't keep it. Henderson. Cookie. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Well, he's given us away. Given away. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Vardy. Doucouré. Henderson. Regained possession. Sterling has it. And played through by Sterling. Rashford. Rashford! And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Doucouré. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Fabinho now. Given away. Making progress. Doucouré. Great pressure to win the ball back. Now Mendy. It will be. Doucouré. Well cleared away. Rashford. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Fabinho now. João Cancelo. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Rashford. That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
It will be.
Henderson. Pukki. Read it magnificently and intercepted. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. It's with Joao Cancelo. It's with Fabinho. Sterling. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. It's with Doucouré. Pukki. Hakimi. Cuadrado. From one side of the pitch to the other. Magnificent defending. Thunders clear. Fabinho now. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. He continues his run. It's with Joao Cancelo. Henderson, and he was at thought just then. Rashford, crossing into the middle. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Wijnaldum. And he's taken it away. Pukki. Madison.
Nice one, 9 subs and 7 likes.
And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
You there?
Yeah, guys, just thanks for subbing, guys. Mate was on mute because I was gonna do a silent gameplay while I was playing that, but I'm gonna end the call, but yeah.
Here comes to an end.
But yeah, guys. Mafia on YouTube, thank you so much, appreciation.
We gained like 5 subs.
Yeah, I know. There was a fan before, there was a fan before, and he seemed really nice. He said that he liked Rainbow Six Siege, and he likes people with positivity and everything, so that's nice of him.
Rashford, alert defending. Mane. A highly purposeful attack this.
Oh, that was a bad forward. That's a yellow card.
And the keeper taking care of the situation.
Go on.
Did a big punch check size or listen, six.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
Schmuck.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming.
Delish.
And the cross is very much on. Doucouré,
tremendous vision. Oh my, I'm getting so close to just trying to get these guys because I need five of them.
And he just gets underneath it over the bar.
Ronaldo.
Is this a sea yeah.
Plenty of running room in the right position.
Shajar.
It has to be.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece.
Oi, put some cats, you my G bro wagon fam.
It will be. It's with Ducouré. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Madison. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Ronaldo. Can they hit on the break? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Now with Hakimi. Puki. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, the attack promising as
yes,
it was.
My brother wanna get
there.
Some mega chonging going, my driller.
Rashford. It will be now. Hakimi. James Maddison. Might be able to produce from this position. Maddison. Hakimi. Can he give them the lead?
What a guy, Pucker. That's why I like Pucker. He's a player, he's just too good at shooting.
Right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
And a substitution in the offing.
Substitution for the host.
So there we have it. 2-1.
Number 10. Rahim
An abundance
Sterling.
Of space.
Coming onto the pitch. Number 6. Juan Cuadrado.
Big chance to get them on terms. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Yes, bro, go smoke some raw dogs and be nice and give Schaefer a ciggy.
Fired over the corner, punching it clear. And space for the cross. Hakimi, James Maddison, unable to keep the ball that time. And Pulisic has it. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. He has teammates to play it to. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with
Hi,
this?
I am Alexa Jiver Jaber Jiver Jaber Jiver Jaber Jiva Jaber Jiva Jaber Woo Dirty Fat Muffin Girl. M.O.G. Cookie. M.O.G. Cookie. M.O.G. Cookie. M.O.G. Cookie. M.O.G. Cookie.
Doing everything they can to try and help the players out. Can they get this equaliser?
James Maddison. He's enjoying space. Hakimi.
Footballs, balls, 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 balls.
Four goals in this match now. Three penalties. He's going forward well here. Truly magnificent from Neuer.
Nice, brilliant. Brilliant goalkeeping.
A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Mendy. It will be now. And 5 minutes to go. James Maddison. Hakimi. Is it going to be? Keeper did his job. Oh,
I'm not going to score this, I can't do... Oh, my God. Okay.
Dirty red soggy fart, emoji dashing away, emoji drooling face, 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 emoji drooling face.
No.
Again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he kept his nerve. Really good penalty.
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they
please stop no spam me from Nigeria.
Couldn't hang on to it. And he was in the right place to intercept. Maddison. Looks as though he's alone in the centre.
No, Pukka.
He misfired with that one, a long way off target.
Yeah, but I'm me from Nigeria, guys. I've actually got kind of family from Nigeria, but, you know. Right, I've obviously won this game, so I need two more to do. Well, basically one. But, you know.
But can they produce? Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position.
Oh my, that was supposed to be... I don't care, actually. GG. Guys, I'm going to say... I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah, peace out.